Waltzing Matilda. G'day there. This song is dedicated to all the homeless suicidal thieves who made this country great. Waltzing.
Once a jolly swagman, was not a bagman. Can't buy a billabong, he looked like Larry Hagman. Beneath the shade of a tree called a coolabah. It wasn't far by car from Moolabah. He sang as he waited for his billy to boil. He was sitting on the soil, it was gonna take a while. When he could see the steam on his tea, he said, "Yo, come a waltzing Matilda with me." Waltzing Matilda, she came from St. Kilda. Her middle name was Hilda, and her daddy was a builder. When he could see the steam on his tea, he said, "You'll come a waltzing Matilda with me."
Waltzing Matilda.
Yo, come a waltzing Matilda with me. Down came a jump buck, and he was dumbstruck. He jumped up and picked it up, but got his thumb stuck. He flicked off the dag and rolled up his swag and stuck that jump buck down in his tucker bag. I can't quite remember what happens next. I'm gonna refer to the original text.
I got it.
Down came a stock man, turned off his walkman, went to the swaggy and said, "Yo, what's up, man? You dirty smuggler, I ain't no sucker. What's in the bag with your tucker, motherfucker?" Up jumped the swaggy and said it wasn't me. The stockman called on the troopers, 1, 2, 3. The cops came en masse and chased him down the grass to nab his thieving skinny white homeless ass. But they won't catch him because he jumped in. Come on, waltzing Matilda with me. The swaggy, the jump up, the stockman, the cooler bar, the tucker bag, the troopers, the yo-yo.
Oh, jeez, I'm sorry, Mum. I didn't mean to hurt you. I didn't mean to steal that jump up, but tonight, I'm cleaning out my tucker bag.